So this is a test of sheer explosive power. I just want to give this one a fancy fashion. Just look at all this garbage, right? All these. Through here and find the most explosive one there is besides that one. 120. Two hundred. I think it's obvious candidate right there. All right. What? Oh boy. Oh. Jesus Christ. Oh man. Okay, that was an annihilation. I think that might have killed everything. Oh yeah, and, ignore the those rings and shit. It's a new update. I don't know why it's happening, but you know, yeah, these. Let's see here. What is it good? There's a like alright, this what is it? It is a scalpel. It needs a heavy nerf. Like heavy, heavy nerf. Okay. Got a point defense weapon that's kind of not working. It's a move of lightning. Yep. These will float off the point. My not work. Here we go. Where is the stupid, there it is. So let's just, these are all just out of whack, huh? Okay. Let's phase that would be healing. Nope, these are fine though. So I'm just gonna place that makes sense anyway. Thank you. Yep, let's get out some defenders here. And then these accursed turrets that I've gotten from the workshop. And of course, observance of regeneration. Because I'm not going to nerf this thing for a while. And yes, I'm serious. I'm not going to nerf this for a long while.
Thank you. Thank you.
Basically, the alpha variants will have only one ammo needed, similar to that of a monolith function. However, it's slower firing rate, the less accurate, and so on. This, I mean, like, you know, this is less health, but it's just out of pure energy, basically. This require plating, but it is tougher. It can take multiple.
Thank you.
Neat, huh?